with 60.3.
Okay, well, and this kid over here doesn't want to fight because he's kind of scared. And, well, basically, I took the chances of finishing off the fight, and there was a risk of me breaking my hip. As you can see, so I could have broke my hip, and he's scared to fight, okay? You're dizzy. Go get a drink of water. Oh my god, this is a freaking fridge. So, are we finishing this fight or what? That's it, we automatically qualification. Alright, so we're fighting. You ain't gonna touch me. You think you can do something to me? I finished you off and I could have risked breaking my hip. Trash talk. Did you just hit me right? He didn't put you in a hold. That wasn't even anything. That was just a skull crusher. His pubes are longer than his penis. Oh wait, he doesn't have any pubes. Or a penis. He doesn't even have a penis, so... Stay on there, man. It's a fight. There we go. Don't make her shirt off, we don't want to see your man moves. Fight. Thank you. He's too scared to touch me, and I'm taller than him. I mean, I'm not even taller than him. He's taller than me. I'm shorter than him. And, like, literally, he's scared.
No.
Yeah.